Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event here tonight.
Look at that here.
Andre!
The Giant!
WrestleMania!
Everyone has a price!
Rest. My God, what a
price!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This has been a whirlwind week in the WWE. This past Sunday, three new champions were crowned at the Fatal 4-Way pay-per-view, including a new world champion, Rey Mysterio. In just 4 weeks, Rey Mysterio will be defending his title at a new pay-per-view concept, Money in the Bank. Now, over the next 2 weeks...
Excuse me, Teddy. I got this. In the next 2 weeks, Teddy and I will be evaluating all the SmackDown superstars, and we will decide which 8 men will compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match. You may proceed.
Now, those 8 men will compete in the ring at the same time, all of them with the same desire to climb a ladder, to retrieve a briefcase which is hanging high above the ring. Now, in that briefcase is a contract which allows the winner to cash it in anytime, any place against the current SmackDown champion for a title match.
Oh, Teddy, I have some other important news. The chairman of the board, Mr. McMahon, was viciously attacked this past Monday Night Raw by former NXT members, rendering Mr. McMahon incapacitated as we speak. Therefore...
Teddy!
Why are you smiling?
I'm happy, Blair.
Wipe that smile off your face. Last week, I humiliated you. I made you crawl across the ring.
Yeah, you did.
I humbled you. And when I tell Mr. McMahon about your officiating at the Fatal 4-Way pay-per-view, how you don't even seem concerned for the well-being of our chairman.
Well, then let me explain something to you. Now, I've had a meeting with the WWE Board of Directors, and they have advised me, due to the absence of Mr. McMahon, that I can run this show the way that I feel is appropriate. Now, the first order of business tonight, I'm going to reinstate Matt Hardy.
You can't do that.
Oh, yes, I can. Oh, and by the way, Matt Hardy will be competing tonight against you. So now you can take that Scottish accent, those bagpipes that are full of air, and that pathetic look on your face like you've been sucking on an unripened persimmon, and get out of my office.
He said get out. Now.
Gargantuan Ruthian and Herculean there.
is only one largest athlete in the world, The Big Show.
Did you mention ginormous?
Nope, you just did. Not really a word, but okay.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Friday Night SmackDown. Alongside Matt Stryker, my name is Todd Grisham, and the landscape has changed. We have a new World Heavyweight Champion. His name is Rey Mysterio. But, Matt, how about the controversy that surrounds CM Punk right now?
Everyone is guilty until proven innocent. Evidently, Kane firmly believes that CM Punk is the guilty party as it pertains to the assault on The Undertaker. Tonight, Kane gets his hands on CM Punk one-on-one, no disqualification. What type of vengeance is Kane capable of? What's in store for CM Punk? We'll find out tonight.
Check, one, two.
And from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing in at 263 pounds, the All-American-American,
Jack Swigger.
What's wrong with this picture, ladies and gentlemen? There's no World Heavyweight Championship around the waist of Jack Swagger. It was Fatal 4-Way, The Big Show, Jack Swagger, CM Punk, and Rey Mysterio, and it was Mysterio who achieved the impossible.
I want everyone. I want everyone to know that I have filed a protest against the WWE. I'm protesting the fact that I have to fight a 500-pound giant right now. But more importantly, I'm protesting the fact that I had to defend my world title in a fatal four-way. A match so lawless, so unpredictable, that it is impossible for even a naturally born champion such as myself to come out victorious. It's not fair. There were no rules in place to protect me. There were no rules in place to protect the World Heavyweight Championship. So when Kane came out, interfered with the match, and eventually caused me to lose my world title, I was cheated. I was cheated out of the World Heavyweight Championship. So I invoke my rematch clause at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. And I am confident that I am going to come out victorious. Because if there's one thing my daddy taught me, cheaters never win, and winners never cheat. But until then, I am going to make everyone suffer. I'm going to make everyone suffer the way I suffered on Sunday, the way my dad suffered on Father's Day. But right now, I'm going to make you suffer.
A very bold statement from Jack Swagger. I mean, he's facing the world's largest athlete. Does Jack Swagger realize that?
Absolutely. Let's not lose sight of what Swagger said as Big Show stalks. The giant approaches. Swagger says that he's invoked his rematch clause for the World Heavyweight Championship at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. That's huge.
Ooh. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match pay-per-view, and Theodore Long announced that he would be looking for those who earn the right to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Eight superstars from SmackDown.
Everyone is under a microscope. Eight men will earn an opportunity to compete in a ladder match to earn themselves a contract good for 1 year for a championship match.
Face a SmackDown champion anytime, anywhere.
You have to wonder, what will superstars do to impress Teddy Long? I mean, right now, Teddy Long is watching the Big Show, the giant, dominate the former World Heavyweight Champion, Jack Swagger.
I don't think the Big Show needs to do anything to impress. Just stand in the middle of the ring.
Oh, wow. Just grabs Swagger by his face. Oh. Ooh.
Get in the ring.
Oh. You heard Swagger say that it wasn't fair that he lost his title at Fatal 4-Way, that Rey Mysterio pinned the champion. He beat Swagger. And now look at Big Show. Can the ring ropes contain the 7-foot, 500-pound Show? We're about to see perhaps a superplex of all superplexes.
Oh. That took quite a lot out of the Big Show. Jack Swagger's on the floor. Who will emerge? We'll find out when SmackDown continues.